New York City, you are now rocking with the best. Lloyd Banks, G-Lick. What's up, Major Contacts? This is Senior Director of A&R at Shady Records, Riggs Morales. Eminem, 50 Cent, G-Unit, Bobby Creekwater, man, of course the D12s, Obie Trice, which is pretty much a plethora of great acts in the last couple of years. Artists that I've signed, 50, Bobby Creekwater. Before I was here at Shady Records as an A&R, I was a music editor over at The Source magazine between the years of 95 and 2000. During that time, I oversaw the Unsigned Hype column, and on that Unsigned Hype column, I had discovered Eminem, David Banner, Juelz Santana, Cardinal Official, and a couple of guys that came and went throughout the underground here and there. So it's something that I love to do, and it's something that, you know, hopefully years from now, we'll be revisiting this on Major Contacts again, and I'll be explaining to you guys some of the new guys that I found, and hopefully I'll find them in Major Contacts. So, that's what it is. Well, usually what I do as far as finding talent, I usually prefer to go through word of mouth, and I prefer to go through, you know, credible sources. You know, with the internet era and the way things are now, you know, I've been, you know, my routine towards finding contacts is taking more of an internet approach. And one of the sites that I've been looking at fucking with is Major Contacts, because Major Contacts seems to have a great thing going when it comes to funneling the good from the bad, and that's very important. Yeah, let's take them back. I look for something different in the artist. I look for something that's really gonna make them stand out. I look for something that's gonna have them stand apart from everybody else. You know, we are a very MC-driven label. You know, we're really into lyrics, but at the same time, you know, we have to adjust to today's times. So, you know, in a dream world, I would love to find an MC with swagger and charisma that can also put you to rest, you know, through his wordplay. So, that's basically what I'm looking for. An MC that knows how to make a song. Bitch, and never come back if I could. Needed a love with the underdogs on top. And I'm gonna shine, homie, until my heart stops. Go ahead. My job as an A&R consists of finding talent, funneling the garbage from the good, and just basically being that liaison between the label and the artist. One thing, once I find the artist, I have to pretty much develop it from A to Z. I have to find this artist, convince the powers that be that this guy's a franchise player, and take it from there. Once that happens, then, you know, I stay strapped like car seats, been banging since my little nigga Rob got killed for his Barclays. That's 10 years, I told Poo in 5 years from now. Don't be surprised if the whole business is pretty much under control of me, man. You know, I think that a lot of the old folks made the mistake of not adjusting to the internet in time, and now they're paying for it. You know, so now there's a changing of the guard. I see a lot of the young executives of today taking more of an internet, web-based approach towards finding talent, towards doing all kinds of, you know, exposure, marketing, and promotion. I think that in 5 years, ultimately, no matter how many changes take place, the music's going to control everything. It's just how the people are going to get the music. 5-0, throw the crack by the bench. Now I'm fucking with 5-0, it's all starting to make sense. My mom's happy, she ain't gotta pay the rent. The realest advice is study the game. You know, be consistent with it. For producers, you want to be able to be very consistent with it. I know it's very hard because there's many more producers than there are artists in this day and age, but if your sound is gonna sell itself, you know, for songwriters, align yourself with a producer who's just as hungry as you, that could help showcase your talent. For artists, you know,
Be honest with yourself. Make sure that the music that you're about to go in and go hard on, make sure that it's not just your friends saying it's good. Get an outside opinion. You know, make sure that, you know, you're not tainted by the fact that it's good. I know it's good. No, you want to make sure that you get other perspectives to really help dictate what direction you'll be going in with your music.